Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I've seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Something was off about that memory. That wasn't how the night ended.
Can't help you. I wasn't there the first time.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think.
Don't keep us in suspense. What does it say?
You can read that filthy language?
No, but I think my sister can.
Oh.
Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated.
Sounds like a happy family reunion. You two can talk and, sharpen your knives. I don't know, I've never had a sister.
Nope, sounds about right. Nebula and I haven't spoken in some time. But I'm sure I can track her down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
Damn, why are you always mad?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
My mom.
Yeah, exactly. You don't know a lot about me. But before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-Moon, Pete. I know going after Nebula's the logical move. I get it. You gotta find out why this thing's affected you. But this favor, I gotta ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
Nah, I still wanna see Nebula first.
Rocket. I wish we could, but we need Nebula to translate the symbols on the relic. That's more important right now.
Yeah, more important to you. That's what you meant to say.
I didn't mean it like that.
Well, that's how it's coming out of your stupid mouth.
Damn.
Whatever. Find my own way to get there.
Rocket! Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
Yeah.
That'll do. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
Rocket!
What the? That's my ship!
Oh, he went.
Rocket.
Wow.
He has the Eternity Forge.
Mind telling me what's going on?
Rocket wanted to go to Half-World to take care of something. I told him no. He doesn't do well with no.
You best get your people in order, Quill.
Peter, there's something you need to see.
Oh.
I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading towards the Collector's Museum on Nowhere. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
Man. You know, I'm getting the chaos.
I'm missing the part where you say why this is more important than getting my wings back.
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way.
Look, Rocket is out there, all by himself with that relic. I gotta go after him.
Rocket will be fine. We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
I want my ship back.
Rocket's being an ass for him.
Oh, your ship can wait, Yondu. Nebula is dangerous.
No, I gotta get Rocket.
I'm going to Half-World.
Man, an asshole.
The sooner I get my ship back, the better. You owe me that much.
First the Collector, now this. I wish for once you would listen to me.
No, let's go. Let's just go. I might go get him real quick.
Heads up, everyone. Going after Rocket.
Apollo has found us.
And this is what we call great timing.
Creatures of the Night.